Richard, I'm sorry to disturb you tonight. Do you know an individual by the name of Roy Johnson?
Roy, yeah, he's my roommate.
When was the last time you saw him?
Tonight we had drinks at the Candlelight Inn. Listen, I'll go get Woody. You guys can talk to him yourself.
Woody?
I'll just go grab him real quick. He should still be here.
Well, actually, that's the reason why we're here. Do you know if Roy knew a Harry Wright or an Audrey Diaz?
No, never heard of him.
I'm sorry about what happened to your friend. It's your time.